we are here with Jeffapalooza. First time running with these guys. Whoops. We've got a sweet shirt. It's got a nice logo on the back with the BMW E46. Looks like a 330 Ci. So, yeah, it should be fun. Just went to see Mo is here, so had a chat with him. Just gonna empty the car, and I think we have a driver's meeting coming up pretty soon, so we're gonna grab some breakfast, a little banana, and yeah, get ready to go on track. Sounds like just overhearing, probably go from 9 a.m. to 1, then an hour break, and then 2 to 5. So, should be a pretty action-packed day. I hope that the tires hold up. It's kind of the only thing I'm super worried about. Brakes should be fine. But yeah, might run out of tire. As you can see, I'm running a little bit low here. But that's the right side, so it doesn't get much action. And yeah, kind of last event of the season, so just trying to shred old stuff. Car should be dancing a little bit, so should be a lot of fun. Ooh.